The 9mm caliber is the most popular round that pistols are chambered in, and it's known to be astounding in accuracy and precision. With the increasing need for good, efficient, and affordable pistols, 9mm pistols have become the go-to pistols for many shooters. Of course, that doesn't imply that all 9mm pistols on the market are overvalued for the money. However, it does imply that over the years, spiced-up 9mm pistols have found their way into the market and have also won the hearts of many. Therefore, in this video, we'll be showing you the 10 best 9mm spiced-up pistols for 2024. Are there any pistols you think should be considered best? Keep watching to see if they made it to our list. And as you watch, don't forget to do us the honors of subscribing to our vast community of firearm enthusiasts. We have more amazing content lined up just for you, so do well to check them out when you're done watching this. Now enough talk, let's review the 10 best 9mm pistols for 2024. When you think about modern handguns, the Walther PDP Compact must be in that conversation. One of the most notable aspects of the PDP Compact is its optics-ready configuration. The slide features a factory mill-cut design to accommodate various red dot sights, allowing users to customize their setup for improved accuracy and target acquisition. If you're a competitive shooter, then you've also found your gun, but it's also for those seeking enhanced performance in self-defense scenarios. The PDP Compact's weight distribution is also something to take note of. Its balanced design minimizes felt recoil, allowing for quicker follow-up shots and reducing fatigue during extended shooting sessions. The textured grip surface provides excellent traction, enhancing overall handling and confidence when firing. If you're also looking for versatile, trusty pistols, then this is it. As mentioned, it's versatile enough for various uses, including home defense, law enforcement, and competitive shooting. Its compact size makes it easy to carry, while its performance capabilities ensure it can hold its own in different shooting scenarios. The PDP Compact also boasts a magazine capacity of 15 rounds, providing you with a generous supply of ammunition without sacrificing compactness. The Walther PDP Compact has a price that typically ranges from $499 to $650. Taking a good look at the SICK P365 series, the models are quite fascinating. The SICK P365 XL is a massive improvement upon all the models before it. This striker-fired pistol boasts a 12-round magazine and a +1 extension. It's a compact pistol, but its full-length grip makes its magazine fit so well, and that allows you to confidently maneuver the pistol. If you want more rounds, the pistol really works well with a 15-round magazine extension. So if you're looking for a cool buddy to hang with while you go about your daily routine, don't think twice. The SICK P365 XL has got that touch that makes carrying super easy, and it shoots with the accuracy and reliability of a full-size pistol. With standard optics available on the XL, the longer slide gives the bullet enough energy, so much so that the shot catches any target off guard. It sells for anything around $500 and above, and trust that it's worth the value this amazing pistol brings. It's got an upgraded flat trigger, and the pull is smooth and crisp, making shooting enjoyable. The Springfield Hellcat is a striker-fired pistol. Its 3-inch barrel makes it super concealable for a 6-foot dude to rely upon at any time. A sweet gun to use to avoid danger, it weighs 18 ounces and comes with 2 magazines, an 11-round magazine and a 13-round magazine with an extended magazine. With a slide that's easy to rack and a tang that protects your hand from slide bite, the Springfield Armory Hellcat has an impressive performance spiced up with an affordable price tag of $599. The Springfield Armory Hellcat offers more than just a budget price. It performs optimally, giving you the best shooting experience. For those that haven't shot a Canik pistol before, I can tell you this for free. Caniks don't disappoint, and if you got the TP9 SFX, even better. This pistol comes with an 18-round flush-fit magazine, and it has the capacity to hold as many as 20 rounds. The McGarm magazine it utilizes has a knack for reliability, which means you can dare to stake your life on it. This model comes at an affordable price and is one of the best you'll ever get to operate. It's worth noting that the Canik TP9 SFX isn't that small of a pistol. However, it's still concealable to a large extent. It's competition ready with the kind of accuracy and reliability required of competition pistols. The barrel is 5.2 inches long and its grip is long enough to make handling comfortable. No external safeties are available, but if you could use a gun with ambidextrous control, this is the one to try out. When it comes to holding the gun, you get that steady hold because of its grip texture, which feels great in your palm. The trigger is crisp and shooting is made enjoyable at just $550. Heckler & Koch saw the need to be mindful of how this pistol looks because when it comes to ergonomics, the VP9 SK gets an easy A1. This striker-fired subcompact pistol is made of interchangeable grip panels. This is so the pistol can serve well no matter the hand size. It's lightweight with a very light trigger pull. Even with its really compact structure, once you have a firm hold of the gun, everything else works flawlessly. The Heckler & Koch VP9 SK comes with 3 magazine options, 10, 13, and 15 rounds. 2 10-round magazines with a pinky extension just in case you need that extra hand space. The other mag fits perfectly well with the grip for that ultra concealability. The Heckler & Koch VP9 SK is striker-fired, single-action, and recoil-operated. All of these don't come cheap, though. You know, when you get an extra, you gotta put extra cash on it. And so, at $719, this beauty packed with power goes off the shelf into your collection. If you ask around for a pistol that gives you the feeling of maximum safety, and by that I mean that feeling of having an armored tank on your side, you'll certainly get responses with the Steyr M9A1. This pistol doesn't even care if you are an amateur or an expert. It's an option even if you started using firearms today. If you check out this pistol design, you'll notice a that innovation right there. I mean, what beautiful aesthetics! The pistol sports a distinctive trapezoidal sight system that enhances accuracy and target acquisition. Unlike traditionally rounded sights, the trapezoidal shape allows shooters to align their sights more quickly. The M9A1 features a low bore axis, which helps to reduce felt recoil and improve control during rapid fire. This design is particularly beneficial for shooters who may struggle with recoil management, providing them with a more comfortable shooting experience. Before you begin to think about power, let me quickly chip in that this is one of the most powerful pistols you can find, with a magazine capacity of 17 rounds, providing ample firepower without needing frequent reloads. This high capacity and the pistol's reliability make it a formidable option in high-pressure situations. Depending on your location, you can buy this pistol for around $400 to $600, but you can rest assured that you're getting a formidable pistol. Enjoying the video so far? Then do hit that thumbs up to let us know. Your feedback is valuable. Number 3. CZ-75. The CZ-75 is an exceptionally sought-after pistol. Although new versions of the CZ pistol come with extended capability, the newer version can't hold a candle to the CZ-75, especially in terms of sealed, and if it sells more, it only tells us that people aren't ready to stop working with it just yet. The CZ-75 is a double-action pistol with a 16-round magazine capacity. It possesses manual safety features that ensure the shooter and non-targets are safe and sound. Its ergonomics are impressive, and everything from its shooting accuracy and reliability is a big check. So if you're not a fan of the Glocks or even the 6-hours, then you aren't left without something to add to your collection. The CZ-75 is just as perfect as any other 9mm pistol on this list, so feel free to get one and try it out. Ruger is well known for making ergonomic as well as high-performance pistols at equally high prices, and the American Compact is no different in that aspect. It comes with 2 12-round magazines. One is a flush fit, while the other has a pinky extension for more comfortable gripping. The mag release and reload work without a hassle. I find it rather considerate of Ruger to include three different backstrap sizes, small, medium, and large in the box in which the Ruger American comes packaged. This provides options for various hand sizes, improving user experience. When it comes to shooting this pistol, the feeling is priceless. First, you get that 5.75 consistent trigger pull with clean break and light take up. All controls on the Ruger American Compact are ambidextrous, save the takedown lever, and that works fine since major controls are easily accessible. You can trust this pistol to serve you well for various purposes in terms of accuracy, dependability, and performance. The mention of high from the start of the review of the American Compact might have made you think that it costs a fortune, but it doesn't cost that much of a fortune, just $689. Number 1. Glock Model 17. The Glock Model 17 is the original Glock pistol and has been a top choice for law enforcement, military, and civilian shooters for decades. Its full-sized frame provides better control and accuracy over smaller compact pistols, making it ideal for duty carry or target shooting. The G17's standard magazine capacity is 17 rounds, among the highest of any 9mm pistol on the market. This gives shooters more firepower and less need to reload. The G17 has a reputation for being extremely reliable, having been tested and used in some of the most demanding environments worldwide. This reliability is partly due to the Glock Safe Action System, which is designed to prevent accidental discharges and provide consistent trigger pull. We hope you found this video helpful and informative. Tell us, is your favorite 9mm pistol on the list? Did you find any pistol you were hoping made the list? Feel free to engage with us in the comments section. We're more than happy to hear from you. Meanwhile, if you're set to subscribe to our channel, I think this is the right time to show us that you love the video by hitting that like button and clicking the subscribe button to join our fast-growing community of gun lovers. Lastly, ensure that you turn on notifications for all of our videos by clicking on the notification bell so you don't miss out on subsequent updates from us. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.